I just don't give a neck anymore. Nothing will stop me. I cannot stop till Flavius's heart is in my fist.
After Deus Venno, eh? Palini di ogni di ordine, eh? All right. Welcome. Can I help you? Solo. Farewell, Ven.
Moria's palace.
Tertium, facite nunc! Tertium nunc!
Tibi ave! Mora!
Percutiamus eum, mors! Eo luderi sotida! Rigurri ad mulie! Docimum von mori nervis!
Oui.
go. I should be cautious around here. Fortifications. They are Roman. The Roman presence here is zealous.
Non muovere!
Yeah. Thank you.
I should not be so.
Right position, Gareth.
The Magi has returned. In need of more finery?
Yes, in a moment. I'm curious, Reda. Where are your parents?
Long story, Seni. Ephilakitai of Alexandria caught them stealing and boiled them in a bronze bull.
Right position, Gareth.
Maybe the lash will loosen your tongue.
Enough! My workers are not to blame. Send me some soldiers with half a brain, or we'll never find my Dioptra.
General Agrippa will hear of this. A Roman, standing up for Egyptians. Pathetic.
Tell Agrippa I need real soldiers who will help me find these thieves. Now scuttle back to your wine, you sacks of uselessness.
Are you the one responsible for working my people to death?
Your people? They are my people. I'm keeping them alive in the face of increasingly bad odds. But who are you, my Egyptian friend?
Bayek of Siwa, protector of these people.
Well, Bayek of Siwa, I am Vitruvius, and contrary to popular belief, not all Romans are your enemy. If you would help your people, then help me. Our tools have been stolen. My surveying tool, the Dioptra, specifically. Without it, construction has stalled on the aqueduct. The general's idiots believe my workers are to blame.
Maybe I can look for this Dioptra.
With it, this elevated river would flow into the farms of Cyrenaica. Talk to Dady up at the construction site. He used it last. Fortuna go with you, Bayek of Siwa.
Right position, Gareth.
Are you Dady?
Oh! Hey, this fiery coach! I did not take it! Please, do not kill me!
Dady, wait! Thank you. Calm down. I won't hurt you. Just tell me where the Dioptra is.
It was lunchtime, and my wife brought me a fresh roasted chicken leg for lunch. Which was nice, as it has been an eon since I had...
Sounds delicious, but get to the part about the Master's tool. Your lunch won't solve this crime.
Oh, I see. Well, I left the Dioptra in the cave, and when I came back it was gone! Scrabbled away by wolves, spirits, or worse!
What does this Dioptra look like?
Like a brazier, made of three parts. A bit you see through, a bit you measure with.
I will find it. Just try not to die of fright before then.
Numnus Neo Gideon.
To draw attention. Bandit den. But at least we know it was not spirits that stole the tool.
Hey, what?
Looks like a piece of the Dioptra. This place is ancient. A sacred site long before the Romans or bandits came. Filthy bandits have made their camp in an ancient burial site.